So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
It has to be Eden Hazard, a magnificent little talent who's developed a strong resistance to the physical attention he receives. Now, once he gets on the ball, he's not easily shifted.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. And out to safety. Ribery. Looks like a good ball through. It's Lewandowski! Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Aimed long and direct. Has gone out. Vidal. Matuidi. Lahm. Aim forward. Robin passes it through. Pepe cuts it out. Lahm puts it into the middle. It's a loose ball. Hazard. There's a long pass towards the front. Robin pumps it upfield. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. It's a long forward pass. Matuidi. Lewandowski. It's come loose. Lewandowski. Roberto Carlos. Does well to read it and intercepts. It's Robin. Robin with the ball through. It's got through. It's anyone's ball. It's endeavour from either side, but not much of it in the vicinity of either goal. Precious little attacking threat. The defence can get it clear. Looking to force his way through. Now it's Hazard. Tries a through ball. Danilo pumps it into the area. Hazard! Lewandowski. Robin plays a clever pass. He's made sure that that won't get through. Thiago Silva. Yaya Toure. Now it's Robin. Thrust towards the front line. Bayern Munich looked all at sea and terribly vulnerable, but they've got away with it. Matuidi is long and forward. Ribery, now the pass. It's Robin! Jerome Boateng gets into the right position to intercept. Thiago Silva gets good distance on it. Loose ball, who's going to get that? And it's Robin. Tries lifting it over. It's there!
Unbelievable.
That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Look, volleys can be worked on and improvements can be made, but in the moment, it takes timing and balance to catch the perfect spot on the ball to produce brilliance like that. That is absolutely magnificent.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, we know they're in control now, but they can't let their concentration drop, not one bit.
We sit high. Keeper's ball. No surprise at all that this is the guy who's had such a positive impact.
Well, having that sort of player in your side is reassuring because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage. It's simply part of his package. When he really wants to, this fella scores. Out for a throw. Towards the flank. Robin tries to stroke it through. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Roberto Carlos looking for options. Pepe gets it away. Played out to the wing. Very well to intervene. The whistle goes for half-time.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Things going for the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Roberto Carlos delivers. Really well taken goal.
Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller.
An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, in a tight game like this, there was always going to be little to separate them, but he really made that count.
Lewandowski. He's not going to get that. Matuidi. Robin. And it's Lewandowski.
An equaliser that's put the cat amongst the pigeons now, and the fact that it's arrived early in this second half makes for an intriguing watch to come. They'll be very annoyed with themselves for that.
Hazard pumps it forwards. It out of harm's way. Alarm. Lobs it in gently. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Away from immediate danger. And he's straight offside. To get it away. Jerome Boateng positions himself well and cuts it out. Out to the left it goes. Looks to slip it through. Shapes the shoot! Lewandowski boots it upfield. That should be the keeper's. Lam. Yaya Toure. Robin passes it through. Matuidi tries the route one option. It's a throw in. Good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Alaba. Alexis Sanchez. Lewandowski plays it out to the wing.
for a throw-in. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Matuidi. And it's James Rodriguez.
Looks like a good ball through. Can he finish? No mistake! And they get themselves in front!
Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
Oh, look, it's lovely having a player with such ability in your side. He's always capable of coming up with something important, and he's done it again.
Oh, he's broken through.
Roberto Carlos.
Ribery. The ball through
Alaba. Jerome Boateng does well there, alert, and it's Matuidi. Robben. Matuidi.
It's a brilliant interception.
He is world class. Pippo Inzaghi. Bayern Munich are all square.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Jerome Boateng can hoist it clear.
Tries a through ball.
James. Looking to get on the end of this.
Big moment! Massive goal!
Listen, it's a massive contribution to help his team in front again, and his determination and stamina has enabled another late addition to typify his commitment from start to finish.
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had. Listen, it's no surprise to me as to who scored the goal. When you look through this team, he's the standout performer with a whole repertoire of different talents. He'll do for me every time.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. James Rodriguez lofted into the middle. Ball's loose, who's getting there? He's beaten the keeper, but hit the post. He's managed to get himself offside. Cristiano Ronaldo, now the pass,
and shoots, back of the net, two up, and threatening to pull clear.
Alexis Sanchez versus the keeper, and only one, and that will be the final act.
A decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. How would you